Yes, reka mfata uno mwanya nongere nshimire mwese mwamukomeje kugenda mukurikira gahunda zitandukanye za Rwanda Updates. Mboneraho gukomeza kubifuriza ibihe byiza ndetse no gukomeza kunogerwa na gahunda zitandukanye dukomeje kugenda tubagezaho gatanu kuri gatanu, ari nako kandi mboneraho gukomeza kubifuriza ibihe byiza. Ndagira ngo rero twihuse cyane tudatinze tunyarukire mu rubanza rw'uwitwa Nsabimana Calixte wise Sankara, aho bidasubirwaho yifuje ko urukiko rwahuza dosiye ye ndetse n'uwo yise Sebuja Paul Rusesabagina. Ku buryo burambuye rero tugiye kuba tubirebera hamwe gatanu kuri gatanu, ariko kandi mwibutsa ko usibye n'aya makuru tukugezaho n'andi atandukanye, aho twibanda cyane hano mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda, haba muri politiki, muri showbiz, siporo, ubumenyi, imyidagaduro n'andi menshi ubutasanga handi. Gukomeza kubana natwe rero muri ayo makuru yose biroroshye, urebo hasi yanditse subscribe ni mu magambo atukuruha, kandi ubundi wizere ko gatanu kuri gatanu uzajya ukomeza kubana natwe mu makuru n'ibiganiro binyuranye tuba dukomeje tukugezaho. Na gutindiye rero, reka tugaruke kuri aya makuru ashyushye yongeye kutugeraho avuga ko Nsabimana Sankara yasabye urukiko ko dosiye ye ihuzwa n'iya Sebuja Paul Rusesabagina. Nsabimana Calixte wise Sankara wari umuvugizi w'umutwe wa FLN yongeye kugaruka imbere y'urukiko kwiregura rero ku byaha aregwa bishingiye ku bitero umutwe wa FLN yari abereye umuvugizi wagiye ugaba mu bice byegereye ishyamba rya Nyungwe. Ubushinjacyaha rero bwifuza ko urubanza rwe rwahuza n'urwa Nsengimana Hemani wamusimbuye kuri uwo mwanya na wakaza gufatwa. Ni kuri uyu wa kane Nsabimana yagarutse imbere y'urukiko rukuru, ni mu rugereko rwihariye ruburanisha ibyaha mpuzamahanga n'ibyambukiranya imipaka ruherereye mu karere ka Nyanza ngo yiregure ku byaha aregwa ahanini bigaruka ku bitero umutwe wa FLN wagiye ugaba mu bice byegereye ishyamba rya Nyungwe byishe abaturage abandi bagakomereka bakanasahurwa imitungo yabo. Iburanisha ryabaye hifashishijwe uburyo bw'iyakure rihuza impande ziburana hifashishijwe amashusho mu kwirinda icyorezo cya COVID-19. Abacamanza batatu n'umwanditsi bari mu cyumba cy'urukiko i Nyanza, naho Nsabimana Calixte ari muri gereza ya Mageragere i Kigali hamwe n'umwavoka we. Yasubukuye kwiregura ahereye aho yari yageze mu iburanisha riheruka kwa 13 Nyakanga 2020, aho yasabye imbabazi avuga ko yinjiye mu mitwe y'iterabwoba ashutswe. Icyo gihe nibwo rero yanashinje perezida wa Zambia Edgar Lungu ko yabemereye inkunga yo guhirika ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda, ndetse yavuze ko mu mpera z'umwaka wa 2017 perezida wa Zambia Edgar Lungu yemereye perezida wa MRC Paul Rusesabagina ko azamufasha guhirika ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda, maze ngo icyo gihe ahita atanga n'ibihumbi 150 by'amadolari nk'inkunga. Iburanisha ryo kuri uyu wa kane ryatangiye ritinze kubera ibyuma by'ikoranabuhanga byabanje kwifashishwa mu rundi rubanza. Urukiko rukaba rwatangiye ruvuga ko ubushinjacyaha bwandikiye ibaruwa isaba ko urubanza rwa Nsengimana Hemani rwahuzwa n'urwa Nsabimana Calixte, mwibutsa ko uyu Nsengimana Hemani yasimbuye Nsabimana Calixte ku buvugizi bwa FLN ariko nawe akaza gutabwa muri yombi. Ubushinjacyaha bwabanje ijambo rivuga ko hari abarigira mu mbabarire indishyi batitabiriye iburanisha, urubanza rero ko rwakomeza hagasuzumwa icyifuzo cyo guhuza imanza zombi. Bwagaragaje ko guhuza inzo manza zombi byagira akamaro mu iburanisha kuko ibya Nsabimana Calixte Sankara aregwa bifitanye isano ku kirego ku kigero kinini n'ibyo Nsengimana Hemani aregwa. Bwasobanuye ko dosiye ya Nsabimana Calixte ikubiyemo ibyaha aregwa isa rero ngo ku kigero kinini n'ibya Nsengimana Hemani, bityo ko izo manza zombi zihujwe byaba mu nyungu z'ubutabera. Ubushinjacyaha bwasobanuye ko mu kwiregura kwa Nsabimana Calixte akunze kugaruka kuri Nsengimana Hemani nk'umuntu bakoranye ibyaha, bityo ko basanga imanza zabo zombi zahuzwa. Hasobanuwe ko no mu ibazwa rya Nsengimana Hemani yagiye avuga kenshi ko aziranye na Nsabimana Calixte kuko ngo niwe wamujyanye mu mitwe y'iterabwoba ya FLN. Nsabimana Calixte yahawe ijambo ngo avuge ku bijyanye no guhuza imanza zombi. Nsabimana Calixte akaba yahawe ijambo avuga ku bijyanye no guhuza imanza zombi atabirwanya, ariko we n'umwavoka we bakaba bahawe umwanya wo kubanza kubisesengura. Yavuze ko atifuza gutinza urubanza kuko ngo n'ubusanzwe yatangiye yemera ibyaha byose aregwa akanabisabira imbabazi, bityo ko rero nibamara kumva neza impamvu yo guhuza izo manza zombi bakomeza kuburana nta kibazo. Umwunganira Nsabimana Calixte mu mategeko nawe yashimangiye ko icyifuzo cy'umukiriya we asaba ko bahabwa igihe cyo gusoma iyo baruwa no kubijyanye nayo, maze nabo ngo bakicara bakabijyaho inama. Uyu Nsabimana Calixte wise Sankara yavuze ko iby'ubushinjacyaha buvuga bifite ishingiro, bityo ku rukiko rwabifatiraho umwanzuro. Uyu mugabo Nsabimana Calixte wise Sankara yavuze kuri sebuja we Paul Rusesabagina. Nsabimana Calixte amaze kumva icyifuzo cy'ubushinjacyaha cyo guhuza dosiye n'iya Nsengimana Hemani, yasabye ko hakwihutishwa na dosiye ya Paul Rusesabagina yise sebuja, kuko ngo ubwo yatabwaga muri yombi uyu yari bosi we, ndetse rero ngo baramutse baburanye bari kumwe ngo nibwo hatangwa ubutabera bwuzuye. Yasobanuye ko Rusesabagina Paul ari perezida wa MLCD bari bahuriyemo, kandi karino yari ifite umutwe w'inyeshyamba za FLN zakoze ibyaha byo kwica abantu, kubashimuta ndetse no kubasahura. Urukiko rwamubwiye ko icyifuzo cye kitakwigwaho ako kanya, kuko ngo na dosiye ya Paul Rusesabagina kuri ubu nta urukiko ruyifite, ahubwo kuba ari kwiga uko bahuza urubanza rwe ndetse n'urwa Nsengimana Hemani. Umwe mu bahagarariye abaregwa yavuze ko icyo cyifuzo cy'ubushinjacyaha gifite ishingiro, ndetse ko nibyo Nsabimana Calixte Sankara yifuje byo kwihutisha dosiye ya Rusesabagina ifite ishingiro, ko kandi biri mu nyungu z'ubutabera, bityo ku rukiko rwabifataho umwanzuro nabyo. Nsengiyumva Vincent wari umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa w'umurenge wa Nyabimata wakomerekejwe akanatwikirwa imodoka mu gitero cya FLN ari mu baregeraga indishyi, ndetse akaba yahawe ijambo avuga ko icyo cyifuzo cy'ubushinjacyaha gifite ishingiro, ndetse ko nibyo Sankara yasabye biri mu nyungu z'ubutabera, bityo rero ko nabyo byakwitabwaho. Urukiko rumaze kumva ibisabwa n'impande zose ziri mu rubanza, rwategetse ko umwanzuro ku guhuza izo manza zombi uzatangwa tariki ya mbere Ukwakira ku isaha y'5. Mwibutse ko Nsabimana Calixte wari umuvugizi w'inyeshyamba za FLN araregwa ibyaha 17 byose bishingiye ku bitero ku Rwanda n'ibikorwa byabo barwanye, birimo rero kurema umutwe w'ingabo utemewe, icyaha cy'iterabwoba ku nyungu za politiki, hari gukora no kugira uruhare mu bikorwa by'iterabwoba, hari gutanga amabwiriza mu gikorwa cy'iterabwoba, kuba mu mutwe w'iterabwoba icyaha cyo kugambana, ndetse no gushishikariza abandi gukora iterabwoba. Hari ubwicanyi n'ubwinjiracyaha mu bwicanyi, araregwa kandi gufata bugwate, gukwirakwiza amakuru atari yo cyangwa se icengezamatwara rigamije kwangisha Leta y'u Rwanda mu bihugu by'amahanga, hari guhakana jenoside, kwiba yitwaje intwaro, gutwika, kugirana umubano na Leta y'amahanga agamijwe gushoza intambara, hari gukora cyangwa se gukoresha impapuro mpimbano, hari gukubita no gukomeretsa ku bushake, ndetse no gutunga, kwakira no gushishikariza kwakira ibikomoka ku iterabwoba. Ngaye nguko rero ngira ngo murumva ko uwitwa Nsabimana Calixte umenyerewe nka Sankara yifuje ko urubanza rwe rwahuzwa n'urwa sebuja we Paul Rusesabagina, ndetse tugiye tunabanyuriramo muri make uko urubanza rw'uyu munsi rwagenze. Mukomeze mugire ibihe byiza rero, mudusigira ibitekerezo byanyu aho hasi, ari nako mukanda like subscribe, unge ni mukanya gato ngaruka mumeza mugezaho n'andi makuru atandukanye.
Excellencies, dear leaders, fellow council members, Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I would like to join you and emphasize the message of the leaders who spoke before me and the message of President Ramaphosa on behalf of Africa and Nepal on the importance of the access to COVID-19 tools accelerator for our continent. This is certainly one of the most important international initiatives underway in the world today and perhaps ever. I would like to commend the World Health Organization and the European Commission, along with each of the distinguished organizations supporting the various pillars. Each of the pillars is crucial, but the vaccine pillar holds the most promise for getting our economies and our citizens back to work. By pulling risk through this innovative model, we can ensure that vaccine distribution is fair and equitable. This will in turn support the resumption of economic activity, which benefits us all. We will also be able to ensure that vaccines and other tools are directed where they are needed most. Some countries are at greater risk than others, and some populations within countries require special attention. It is important to prioritize the hotspots. Allow me to conclude with a word from our experience in Rwanda and Africa in dealing with other health challenges. The difference between success and failure lies in building a robust public health infrastructure that can confront any health issue in a sustainable manner. Solid health systems combined with transformational partnerships such as this accelerator are absolutely critical. Rwanda is committed to partnering with the other council members and stakeholders to make this venture into the success that it needs to be. I thank you all.